Lungile. So, angithele bengicale i-gym, so I'm jogging and mangibuya ngihlangana nale madlela phansi. Angazi noma ngiye emaphoyiseni, ngiyithatha noma ngiyise ama-securityini. I don't know, like ngimile right now and angazi ngenze njani.
Ntwana yami, mamela ubhuti wakho manje mfana wami, ngizokupha i-advice. Ungalingi ema-securityini boy. Imela mina mfana, imela mina, ukuphi manje? Ukuphi mfana? Nkosi yami, zaphela inkinga zethu.
And like ifoni yami iyateka-teka, so ngizama ukufonela le network, I think load shedding. Lungile, I read somewhere ukuthi if you go to the police and uyabatshela ukuthi uthola imali, they're gonna give you like a portion yaloyo mali leyo, like a reward. So I'm thinking we do that because like ngenze njani angazi. And like kuningimile lana no-ansari.
Ye mfowethu, khohlwa, bamba lento le, faka lento emasendeni mfowethu, ngiyeza lapho mfowethu, ngizokusothela yonke into out, don't worry. Mela mina mfowethu, ngicela yonke into wena mfana wami ibeke endlini boy, ibeke endlini. Oh Sphiwe, ungalingi ema-security mfowethu, ewe nokuba umdidi sometimes. Ungalingi ema-security mfowethu, faka lento emasendeni, ngiyeza lapho mfowethu. Ye mfowethu, akuna reward abazokupha yona, khohlwa amaphoyisa mfowethu, khohlwa amaphoyisa, uNkulunkulu akaphi ngesandla mfowethu. Hey na intwana mani imdalela mfowethu. Yes, sesilomfana ngimoshela ilanga. Hey wena mani, hey, mela mina Sphiwe, mela mina boy, I'll sort everything out for you my boy. Ibeka leyo nto leyo safe. Unkosi yami.
And like mina, I'm a good person, I'm a child of God, and like I know that someone lost their money, so ngizoyishiya lana, and then somebody that lost their money is gonna come back and find it.
Sphiwe, yabona saluza le mali, I swear to God ngizokuganda, I swear to God ngamane bangibophe bathi ngihomophobic. No, akukhiphe ubugqi kancane mani mfowethu, ube indoda mfowethu, thatha le mali le mfowethu, uye nayo endlini, ngiyeza lapho mfowethu, faka lento emasendeni mfowethu, mabakubamba ekabhuti wakho mina ngizothetha wonke amacala mfowethu. Hawu mina ngumfana ngihlupheka kanje mfowethu, afuna ukungiplanta mfowethu into lale. Mfowethu, uyabona mfowethu bengenza umsebenzi last week. Uyabona bengenza umsebenzi last week. Ngacela ukuthi uNkulunkulu baba, ngicela imali, bomakhulu ngicela imali inini. Abaphi ngesandla labantu mfowethu. Uyabona ukuthi mfowethu imithandazo yethu iyaphenduleka. Is a pity ukuthi le mali bangipha through wena mfowethu. Sphiwe kanti yini kumele kuze kwenzakaleni ukuthi uqale ukungithanda njengobhuti wakho ukungicabangela. Thatha le masimbi imali mfowethu. Sphiwe ukuphi mfowethu ngize lapho mina.
Hi. Oh, so kufike umuntu athi imali yakhe uyilahle by mistake. I think you have the imali yakhe. Angazi ngenza njani ngimuphi na. Sorry, I'm just talking to my brother.
Mfowethu akuse yakhe leyo muntu eyami leyo mali mfowethu man, akuse ya Sphiwe akumena phela iwani mfowethu, be a man mfowethu man, ubuthi uyakushaya mfowethu, yena out of the blue all of a sudden ulahle imali mfowethu phambi kwabo, ngovele umuntu usekalahle imali. Oh man Sphiwe man, Sphiwe ish, Sphiwe ish.
Uthe thank you so much, like yo bayibeke ebhegini, yaphunyuka ebhegini, so uthe uzofaka like 1,000 rand yokuthi thank you for ukuthi we safe kept his money, so at least yasenza izinto zakankulunkulu. I'm so happy as like, and yazi sema honest kanjani, I'm so happy ukuthi he was very honest to me with like imali yakhe ibe ebhegini, and ngiyambona vele ukuthi like bekuyimali yakhe and bakagcoka ama-overall and like eyibonani.
Serious, God forbid, God help me. Serious, angifuni nje ukutshela iqiniso. Thixo simakade mesiyo ingcwele. Ngiyakutshela mfethu Jesus. Yo, Sphiwe, uhambisa le mali. I-relationship yami nawe goes on a immediate effective suspension.